everybody, and it's an egg recipe today. I think everybody loves eggs, at least non-vegetarian people, they all love eggs. And today I'm going to show before you how we in our place we have egg curry. And this is special egg curry normally made by my husband, and today I have forced him to show his recipe before you. So welcome back to my channel, and it's a special egg curry. For that I have taken around 5 eggs. And the other ingredients, these are the simple ingredients. They are, I have taken here around 1 small teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 small teaspoon of meat masala, a small pinch of garam masala, just an inch of ginger, around 20 pods of garlic, some salt according to your taste, 2 dry red chilies, some turmeric powder, and some 2 bay leaves. Apart from that, for the gravy, I will need 1 tomato and 3 big round onions. And these are going to be grated and used in the curry. I will also be doing the entire cooking in mustard oil. So welcome to a special recipe, egg recipe. So we have chopped the tomato and given a nice mix to the onions. And this is the grated ginger garlic. So the eggs are given 4 slits there, and we can just tear apart like this and put in the masalas. Next, except the garam masala, all the other dry ingredients are given a nice mix. And this is what will go into the egg. So this way, the masala will be inserted in the eggs very carefully so that it doesn't, of course, it retains the shape of the eggs. And still, it is full of the masalas and very spicy and tasty, exactly beautiful to have during the winter days. So these are done up, and the remaining one, that's a surprise. This is the other 5th egg there. We have mashed up the egg, and this is going into the curry directly to give it its unique eggy texture. A pan on the gas and around 1 big tablespoon of oil, but we're just going to fry the eggs here, so do not give in too much of oil. Look at those eggs clad with the masalas, they look yummy already. And this is mustard oil, so it needs to smoke, and goes in the first one and the second one. Be careful, they really burst into your face. Keep on turning over so that they don't get burnt, but still it gets a beautiful color, the golden dark brown color on the coating is very important. When you eat into it, you feel the coating there. So these eggs are done and ready to go into the curry. Next, we take another bigger pan and throw in around, say, 1 tablespoon of oil. So we have it smoking there, and now we're going to throw in, first of all, the onion paste. Give it a nice stir. 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder goes in. Give it a stir. We give in a few grains of sugar. This will give that beautiful color to the dish, the secret ingredient which actually makes all the dishes look so yummy with that beautiful color called red and orange. Next thing goes in the turmeric, 1 small teaspoon of turmeric. Give it a nice mix there. Next goes in the bay leaves there, and just slit open the dry chili. In fact, break into small pieces and give in. We'd like the spice in the dish. It's winter season and you love eggs a little spicy. So just give it a mix there and fry on high heat till all the raw flavor of these goes away. And here goes in the ginger garlic. And the next thing that will go in is, of course, the tomato, but it takes some time. Just give the ginger garlic a nice fry. Next, we throw in the tomatoes. And again, give it a nice fry. This is very important, this stage, that you keep on frying and frying till all the oil oozes out from the masalas. This will give your dish a unique taste, a taste that you'll remember. the remaining masalas. We're just throwing in whatever remained when we had used it with the eggs. So be careful, because we should be very careful about the masalas being used. Too much masalas will really turn your, the dish not very palatable and nice. Give it a mix there. Constantly stirring so that nothing gets stuck onto the bottom. Now we'll just throw in a little bit of hot boiling water. Just a little, say half a cup, and then just stir it again so that all the masalas do not stick onto the bottom. Now add some salt. Be careful with the salt. We'll always check the salt later. Just a little salt. Around this time, we are just going to throw in the mashed egg there. Boiled and mashed. So this will again give its unique flavor to the dish and make your egg curry more eggy. At this stage, add in the water, hot boiling water. Say almost half a liter. We are still using the high flame, and now this, let this boil up before we throw in our eggs. Use a cover so that it becomes easier and faster. So we have the proper boil there, and now we throw in the eggs. One by one they go in, they will give their flavor to the curry, and the curry will give its flavor to the eggs. So we're going to just reduce the flame now and give all the time to the egg to slowly give its flavor to the dish. We'll cover and cook for say 10 minutes or so. So when we have this consistency, this is done. Look at the beautiful color. So we are ready to serve. So that's ready. Special egg curry homestyle. I hope you like the entire way we made it, the entire process, and you'll try it out and let me know in the comment section how it came out to be. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Thank you.